maintain our body. Now see, think, what does the saliva in our mouth do? Saliva help us to mix our food, and for us, and it's make our food soft. And by using the teeth, due to the teeth help us to chew our food properly, and saliva help us to mix our food properly, and saliva make our food soft. So after chewing, the food enters in our stomach, then after enter the stomach, food get digested and we get energy. Okay, got it? Now see next topic. Now see, we will understand the digestive system, the function of the digestive system. Where do you think the food must be going after you put in your mouth and swallow it? In the picture given here, we will understand. When we eat food, food enters in our mouth. The food enters in our mouth and it goes straight into the stomach by using the long pipe. You can see here long pipe, it is called food pipe. When we eat anything, when we eat food, it goes straight into the stomach through the long pipe. And this system are called digestive. This system are called digestive system. This system work together to digest our food and give us energy. So let's see the work, the function of the digestive system and organs. There are lots of organs work together in digestion process. So first, food enter in long tube, which is called food pipe. After eating, after chewing the food enter in a long pipe, that is called food pipe. Then food enter in our stomach. Okay. By using a food pipe, food enter in our stomach, and here food get digested. Then when food digested, after that it enters the small intestine. You can see the small intestine here. So food enters in first small intestine. No, first food enter in mouth, then after that in food pipe, then after that it transfer in stomach. Here your food get digested. After that, food enters in small intestine, and again the undigested food passes through the large intestine. Means whatever undigested food store here, the small intestine pass this undigested food to long intestine. You can see the long intestine. Okay, here it is long intestine, and small intestine. And when food undigested, that all undigested food pass by small intestine to the long intestine, and large intestine. Then finally, the waste of all food items, whatever waste, okay, undigested food waste material, that all waste material, all food waste of all food items get out our body through the anus, and this is called digestive system. So you can see here anus, and anus throw out the all body wastage. So did you get this? First, when we chew our food, it get enter in a mouth. After that, food enter in our stomach through the food pipe. When the food enter in stomach, it get digested. And after that, undigested food store in a small intestine. After then, small intestine pass this undigested food to the large intestine. And whatever waste of all foods item get out through the anus. Large intestine passes this undigested food to the anus, and anus throw out all the body wastage. Okay, so this is all the digestive system. You can see here it is mouth, food pipe, it is our liver. the small intestine, then large intestine. You can see here, inside is small intestine and here large intestine. So have you understood many organs work together and form a system? This system help us to digest our food. It's called digestive system. Now see, how do you feel when you are very hungry? How would you describe it? For example, sometimes we are joking, no? Like, I am so hungry, I could eat an elephant. So it's our expression. When we get very hungry, that time we mostly we saying a joking in joke we jokingly say I am very hungry, I could eat an elephant also. Usually when we get hungry, we feel like strange, and some sound comes from our stomach, and we feel weak, and we feel also dizzy. So write your answer here. Then next, how do you come to know that you are hungry? When we hungry, our stomach making sound like gurgled sound, okay, like gurgled sound. So many times our stomach stomach making sound, so we get a strong feeling to eat something. This is a strong feeling to show that we are hungry. Now think, what would happen if you not eat anything for 2 days? What will happen? We will fall sick, okay? Then we will feel weak, our energy will get lost, so we will feel become very weak and may we fall sick. Now would be able to manage without drinking water for 2 days? No, we cannot manage. Where do you think the water that we drink goes? Now see, we will not able to manage even for a 1 day also without water. The water is used for various function of our body, and the extra water is removed in the removed from the body, remove in the form of sweat and urine. So our body need water, and we cannot survive without water. So we cannot able to manage even single day. So write your answer here. So did you get this about the digestive system? Okay, we will move to the next topic.